Hello, everybody. Today, I'm going to introduce you to this Chosokabe campaign. There was a question asked whether or not archers are any good at all. I'm going to say they are. I think they are. And to show that, to put some substance behind my opinion, I'm going to show how to take over this starting island. Let's begin.
We are the Chosokabe.
Ifa wa daimyōs.
All right, this first battle is a bit of a throwaway battle. Let's just get it over with. The reason why it's a throwaway battle is because the composition that I'm going to test just isn't there. I'm going for a 50-50, roughly 50-50, bow to spear troops. And this is just some random starting army we get. So as soon as we beat this, we'll get to our composition. These guys are expandable. In the classic style, we're gonna say that these are samurai or useless. And these bow, they are bow, but they are completely useless in melee, and so they're expendable as well. We're going to pin the enemy here, here, and here, and then use our cavalry superiority to inflict morale shocks until they break and run. And then run, butcher them, hopefully, but not too much. Because if we destroy them completely in this battle, we won't get 10 experience for our chance. But we can get a full level up if we let some of the stragglers escape and then just put them down. But they have absolutely no chance, no chance. This is a tricky area because we can't let them go around us here, and this unit will just not last. So, let's get behind them now, but not before they commit. We must commit their cavalry to make sure that our general is going to be safe. Looks like they're not committed. Well, let's risk it. Oh, there we go. There we go.
My lord!
That's unfortunate. That's okay.
Will soon be yours!
Okay, so this is... Yeah, this is not as fun. That's okay. The Duguet are double battle. So let's just continue. Yeah, we're not too worried about that. Guys, go ahead. Please. More than that, please. And in here. Okay. I want to get this for extra happiness first. Because the sooner we take over this province, the sooner we can move on to here. And having that plus one happiness gives us one more turn. Then we can just leave.
Majibuseja.
Then. Waga Ichizoku Tameni. Tataka. Speed and replenishment is of the essence. And food. An army certainly marches on speed. We don't need to worry about water. It's 2 for 2. Let's continue. That's going to take over that province from the lower market. There we go. That's what we expected.
Yari.
So these guys just... let them go and take some damage from attrition. But we have two cavalry and then some of these units. We don't really need to worry about that. Strategy here. They have some archers, they have a bunch of spam, but their objective is here. So we're going to just hill, which is amazingly defendable. We have support from our bows, and we have our rear guard over here, and a general here to inspire in a little bit. That's good. Perfect. Immediately. Go there immediately.
General has fallen! A cutting blow!
Let's make sure ours doesn't die.
Victory will soon be yours!
Now let's order a general. Fine. No mopup, we don't need it. We need more experience. Right in this battle, right here. Kills 184, lost 9, and 2. That's it, like this is. This is why these units are useful. Once you let them fire on the walls for as long as possible. Oh! Okay, no more. That's fine. have just that little bunch of stragglers. Stragglers over there. So, just to reiterate, when you put the archer on the wall and make sure that they're able to fire the entire time they're there. Oh, this is perfect. Let's see. Let's go. Yeah, it's not the first, just auto resolve. Positive trait. Here, let's stack it up with more troops. So we really need them. Arizona. I'll keep it on for one turn. And these guys. And that's the yeah, I don't have much. But they're building roads, so that's good. Archer. Now we have a little bit of happiness there. And we definitely need more troops. Stacks for this mission. So it's good. Perfect. We don't even need to siege it because all the hands are made.
Thank you.
A glorious victory will soon be yours!
This is a rounding error at this point. Two is nothing. When we storm the walls, if we need to storm the walls, it will fall very quickly. Sorry about this, it's a bit tedious to just kind of see this. No real challenge, but it has to be done. In game time, this is going to be an instant. We walk up to the fortress, we take it, the end. Casualties.
one of our units has used all its ammunition, my lord.
They do use their ammunition very quickly, simply because their reload time is pretty short. Volley after volley after volley.
One of our units has used all its ammunition, my lord.
Would 2 units be enough? I hope so.
One of our units has used all its ammunition, my lord.
My lord, their general has fallen! A cutting blow!
Our economy isn't doing really well. gotta get our buildings up to support the larger armies. However, maybe this isn't the time to do a castle upgrade. Absolutely fantastic. They'll definitely go for our capital, and we'll be ready for them then. We do have all of these archers here. Although by the time they arrive, we're going to have a pretty strong force here for a while. And how much the four here plus the extra good castle? Frankly, I think this place is good after these finish. We want one more Yari. Should us worry about our economy. We need more money is what we need. These guys recuperate a little. They're going to show up in a turn or two, so you have more time to recruit some. Our composition looks good. Yari just have no pinning forces. Come on, Miyoshi. Come here with your stack of spam. Bring your Ashigaru trash over here. They will be destroyed. Here is our agent. And now we have our really hard war strength. I'm not worried about Tosa at all. Not one bit. As soon as they crush against it, the riposte to the daimyo is going to really step in the wheel. What can they possibly do? Light can? Shigaru's can? Yeah. Search this now. We're going to get up a little bit that we can quite support. There we go. Bunch of spam here, bunch of archers here. Feels so good. And once we accumulate another 500, we'll work with them as well. Let's have our other general do something useful.
General is in grave danger, my lord! General has fallen! A cutting blow!
Thank you. please.
My lord! A glorious victory will soon be yours!
Replenishment here actually, keep them spread out so we have better replenishment. They move on and out here, and we will just march there and under the cover of the trees. Oh wow, are they choosing to stand their ground here? Be annihilated. There's nothing there. It's literally nothing there. Okay. This valley. Of course not. Of course they'll move. They have to.
ります。ご命令をお待ち申し
上げます。侍の弓隊です。
わしの刃を喰らえ。
My lord, a glorious victory will soon be yours.
Without a doubt. Perfect. Let's let them escape. They will fall. We have a moment to save our own.
わかり申した。今度は何用じゃ。休みます。殿に従います。
They choose to stay. The woman chose to stay. Okay. This is fine.
Padachi.
It's a.
Waga Ichizoku no
tame ni. We're talking about the Jews.
Goyo desu ka? Susumimasu. Mou go meirei wa gozaimasen ka?
Not even worth it. Let's get our experience and keep pushing. Let's do this for now. お命じください。我が一族のために戦おうぞ。What is going on here? Sogo had this entire time to prepare for war. He could have a stack here.
拙者にご命令を。一時たりとも用心を怠りません。
Send any agents out there. As soon as I accumulate enough, I will go.
何用じゃ。
直ちに。次はいかがいたしましょう。
What if they are Yoshi? They are. They absolutely are.Gamble. My gamble is that there's fighting going on over here. This army is abroad, and if I were to just walk in, take the settlement, they'll just disband, and then I can keep the momentum going.
何事だ?
These guys can fend off for themselves.
An honorable peace. That is all I offer. It is a good offer, honestly made.
Never. I'm late. They did have fights there. But that means if they're strong over there, that they're weak in their hearts. This.
ご命令を。殿の命ずるままに。
Let's gamble again.
拙者にはできませぬ。他にご命令は、我らの命にかけて。Guys who hold that castle in
Denver.
And who is? Expected giant death stack over there.
なかなかの妙策じゃ。何もないじゃと、呆れたやつじゃ。何用じゃ。
There's some stacks in there. I can feel it. Definitely feel it.
今度は何用じゃ。
Thing is, what is their next move? Can we lie in ambush?Certainly ambushable territory here.
What is it?
Yeah, right here. Maybe the best thing to do is to wait. I definitely have a full stack there.
Shield!
good turn. That's good. Really good. This doesn't give us a very nice deal. Unless maybe we can lure them to fight these slopes. These slopes are very nice actually. Very defendable. What is this deployment challenge? That is beyond the walls. Oh, perfect.
Yeah.
Our general is in grave danger, my lord!
Simply because they can hold their own, their melee stats, even with minimal experience, are far superior to this stuff. Their armor makes them very resilient, and they can just pin the enemy, you know, make them take outrageous losses most of the time. And they're fine. And on this, I will end this session, and I will continue to finish up these. I guess we'll be mopup operations here next time. Thank you very much.